Hey guys, welcome back to another video. In today's video, I'm gonna be recording my homecoming week and be getting my dress, my nails done, and like what I do for like the spirit days, and then for our pep rally. Anyways, today is Friday the 13th, which is the start of our spirit week because we have a teacher work day next Friday. So we had our pep rally and today was a white, so I wore a white sweatshirt. And now I'm gonna go insert some clips from earlier today. Hey guys, it is September 16th, which is pajama day. So we are wearing this Dance Makers long sleeve shirt and these Alonzo King Lines ballet sweatpants. I look like I just woke up. This is tragic.
I'm at lunch. Anyways, my contact fell out.
Thank you.
Thank you, Dad. Hey guys, I'm at dance and I'm back in the dressing room, but I was gonna give you guys a dance OOTD. I am wearing this black leotard. It's like a pinch front, like there's like lines here, so it's like a seamed pinch front black leotard from Capizio. And then I'm wearing these joggers from Alonzo King Lines Ballet.
Here's me post dance. I made some lemonade and then I made some almonds and then I took a shower. Look at that transition.
Good morning, everybody. It is Tuesday and today is Stars Day / like character day. So, me and my friends are gonna be the seven dwarves. So, I have this shirt that says sleepy because I'm sleepy.
I'm alone. Hey guys, I'm at school and I'm in the courtyard and I'm doing my English. Woo.
I'm here with Kayla, Jess, and Megan, and we are here in our
shirts. We're the seven dwarfs for character day or whatever.
No one dressed up.
I'm happy, which
no
is
one dressed up.
I'm happy, which is very ironic because
where's your
beanie? In my bag.
Is this true? Is it vlogception?
Wait.
So now I'm home and I just got changed for dance and I'm wearing like this derby shirt and just some black leggings over it. And tonight I have tap and point, which is so exciting. So yeah. For dinner, me and my mom are having this frozen pizza. It looks so good. It's like legit pizza. Hey guys, welcome back. So I just got home from work. Hey guys, I just got back from dance. And dance was really good, except I'm so tired. So I just showered, and then I'm gonna go to bed. So see you guys tomorrow. Morning, guys. Today is Wednesday, and it's 60s day. So today for my outfit, I have this tie-dye t-shirt. I have these circle sunglasses. And then I have these bell-bottom flare jeans. And yes, I'm still sore from dance, so I can barely move.
We have important news. It is two more days till the Area 51 raid, and I'm so excited.
My stomach is gurgling.
We sleeping.
Yee.
guys. Welcome back. Today is Thursday, and today is Cowboys versus Aliens. So I'm wearing this yellow t-shirt from TJ Maxx, these black leggings from Forever 21, and this princess cowboy hat I got from a picnic because the flannel, it was a struggle.
Here comes the cootie squad.
Just shut up, Heather.
He said, shut up, Heather. Sorry, Heather.
Look who's with her.
Oh, my God.
Dang, 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 dang,
dang, dang, dang.
Who is that?
Watch. Wait, who's your step?
What are y'all doing over here, bro? I don't even
care. Who should I vote that?
Wait, vote for Drew.
We school, Inc.
Today is Friday, and today we don't have school because it's a teacher work day. So I'm going to go to my dad's work, and then I'm going to do like homework, and I'm going to edit some work on editing this video, and then make an intro for some friends I told I would. And then I'm going to go to the football game later.
Hey guys, I'm at my dad's office.
I'll tell you one thing about your birthday. Joe's coming over.
Who's Joe?
Joe Baba.
Hey guys, it is Saturday, the day of homecoming, and I just showered, and then I'm eating not really toast anymore, because my toaster started smoking, like crazy smoking. And I didn't want to cause a forest fire, so.
Are you stuck? Oh. She was stuck. Aww.
It's wonderful time of the year. It's the happiest season of all.
I'm getting my nails done.
The wait is so long.
Let's do this thing.
Thank you.
You have trunk space, it's nice.
I love my nails. We're getting ready. Oh my gosh, it looks so good. 1/4 done. Yeah. Here's my hair. I love it.
Great.
It just looks heavy, okay? It just looks. Come here. Come here now. Okay, so it's too dark for your face. That's all. Stick to this camera. Okay.
I'm crying.
Cover up. Cover.
Here's the final look.
Yay!
Yeah, why did I?
Stop.
So it is September 22nd, and it is a Sunday, the day after homecoming. So I'm just going to go ahead and end this entire video, which is a very big video. So thank you guys for watching. Bye.